seem to be. Come on in this happy place, we're one big family. We got jokes and fun and sing-alongs, some for you to see. It's Alabama Music Sing TV. Alabama, yeah. Yes, it is.
Hi, I'm George Williams. I'm the founder of AMS TV. Yes, I am, man. It's going to be a great show for y'all. We got six bands lined up for you. We got jokes, video of the week, picture of the week. Oh my goodness, I can't wait. Listen, April is a big month, man, for a lot of things. April is the time for Easter. Easter, y'all, the 12th. And also, man, you don't want to get caught in something like this. No, you don't want to get caught in that. So pay attention to the weather forecast. It don't matter which one you listen to all the time, but keep up with it. If you got a weather radio, keep that sucker on and keep the volume up where you can hear the alert and everything. April is the time for this. You remember April the 27th, 2011? Tuscaloosa, Cullman, Cordova, Sipsey, Hackleberg, a bunch of them that year. So y'all pay attention to this right here. Look at all that debris going around that. So we're going to have some fun right now, though. So y'all stay tuned. We got a good one for you.
She was just 17, and you know what I mean. And the rest of you was way beyond compare. How could I dance with another? Oh, and I saw her standing there. Well, she looked at me.
Cooking around. Great dinner theater shows. Karaoke 6 to 9 on Tuesday. Call 648-4461. Well, folks, when I made that commercial you just saw, the number you called is the one that was said, but you can see on this sign right there, that's the number you call now. And also, we don't know when Lee's is going to be able to go in and sit down and eat right now, but they do are serving takeout orders. So you can go in there and order anything you want and everything. Karaoke is not going on right now. So we'll know pretty soon when that's going to go by. But Lee's, if you want something to eat, go down there. They still got carry out. Okay? Lee's Family Restaurant and Dinner Theater. It's a Christian place, y'all.
We'll be right back.
know why you never see elephants hiding in trees? Because they're really good at it. I think I see one. Have you ever watched cats be going to sleep on a table or something, then falling off the table? Well, here's your video of the week. Steve's Pawn in Summerton. He buys and sells gold and silver, has all kind of tools and machines, shotguns and handguns, Blu-rays, DVDs, gaming systems, laptops, flat screen TVs. Steve's Pawn in Summerton. Steve has all your springtime needs right now. You need to go down there and see him for lawnmowers, weed eaters, and he also has handguns and shotguns. Go down there and see Steve. Tell him Alabama Music Scene sent you.
I guess I need to tell a few more things on Roger. Anybody ever heard of Holding Her, Loving You by Earl Thomas Connolly? Roger Clark was a drummer on that. How about Family Tradition, Hank Williams Jr.? Roger Clark. How about Love Being Your Fool, Travis Womack? Roger. How about Greenwood, Mississippi by Tom Jones? Roger Clark. What about Greenwood, Mississippi by Little Richard? Roger Clark. What about Greenwood, Mississippi by Travis Womack? All right, let's do this thing, a Ronnie Mills sound.
Hey, this is John Al with Voodoo Train, and you're watching Alabama Music Scene.
Why aren't koalas actual bears? Because they don't meet the qualifications.
Oh my God, what an idiot!
Oh, shut up!
Thank you.
Photography, George Williams' owner. George is a lifetime member of International Freelance Photographers Organization. He shoots anything you want at a reasonable price. From weddings, parties, senior portraits, paternity, sports, and much more. Classic Photography. Call 205-532-6520. Classic Photography. Classic Photography. That would be me. Hey, I do a little bit of everything. I'm a freelance photographer. I do anything from weddings to sports to portraits to anything you've got. Parties. I do it all. I'm a freelance photographer. Call me at 205-532-6520.
Before the wind, also younger than the sun. Everybody but was one as we sailed into the mystic. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Feel the sky. Let your soaring spirit fly into the mystic. When that foghorn blows, I will be coming home. If my horn blows, I wanna hear it.
When things get back to normal and you want to hear a really good dance band, I'm talking about a really good dance band. Go to Bar 31 in Vestavia and you'll hear Razzmatazz. Yeah.
Hi, I'm Mike Weber with Razzmatazz and you're watching Alabama Music Scene TV.
Why don't blind people skydive? Because it scares the crap out of their dogs.
Away from crime.
hope you enjoyed today's show. Y'all can be careful with that coronavirus going around. Stay indoors, do what you're supposed to be doing, and don't catch that stuff, okay? And also, April is a big month, man. We got Easter in April the 12th. And also, April is the time for all them bad storms. So y'all remember the 2011, April the 27th storms that day? Man, I do. So y'all be safe out there. Keep your weather radio tuned in and turned up and watch the news, okay? So until then, here's something for you to watch. It's really funny. Why, Lady, Why? We did several of their songs. Man, it was great.
Blank. Just blank.
Good trip. It was good meeting Sally and her husband John.
Oh, they're just so much fun and just so personable.
Yep. So I wish I knew what was coming up next or we could introduce it. Do you know? All right. It was hard to do them bloopers. God
almighty. It's hard to.
Sally Gentry. Who is Sally Gentry?
She is Teddy Gentry of Alabama.
That's
no,
right.
I messed that all up.
Man, it's going to be a good show.
And I'm doing good today. See what kind of dance this girl... Man, you gotta see what this girl does next. George, I was watching a movie the other day, and it was given the trailer, and it says this movie is coming out.
It is? What's the name of it?
I don't know, I couldn't remember, but they said it was coming out.
Hey, we got Wolf Creek. Got Wolf Creek. I heard them up at the Midnight Special. One of my sponsors, y'all. They sounded better than I've ever heard them sing. Sound. Right here in the state of Alabama. Just go up there at Muscle Shoals at one of them songwriters. Thingamajigs. Yeah, scared the crap out of he. Midnight Special. Man, go down there at downtown Jasper. Sounded weird. Alright, before we go any further, I'm going to introduce, host. Got two of them here. Yeah. Hope y'all enjoy them. You've seen a video of this girl. It won't come out. I'm here with Sonya, y'all. What do y'all think about her so far? She good, ain't she?
Oh, I stuck my tongue out.
Did you?
Yes.
Well, stick it out.
I did. It was bad. Don't get tickled at me. Here's Travis Womack. No. See? Okay, wait. Trying to get her off.
Here's our very own.
Here's our very own George.
Travis.
Kayla, Madison, I know where you live. Now.
Ha 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 ha!
Now what?
TK and the Right Pieces.
What we got coming up next?
I forgot. Hey, George. Nope. Thanks, George. Coming up next, great Alabama singer song. Thanks, George. Coming up next, some great Alabama talent, a Delta blues and songwriter, singer, Maxwell Russell. Quit laughing! Stay right here. You don't want to miss our own very... Lee's Family Restaurant, October the 6th, the Anchorman Quartet. Dora... Here's some seasoned musicians. Okay. See. Here's some seasoned Here's some seasoned musicians. Roger Rabbit in my mind.